looking to take the corner quickly. Cleared away by the defender. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Valencia. And Herrera. Mata. Attacking now. That's a wonderful tackle. Lewandowski. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. James Rodriguez. Here goes James Rodriguez. Mata. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And here they are on the attack. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Mata. Here comes Ander Herrera. Well, here comes the support. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Free kick by Munich. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref.
Shots on here. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
He's put in the corner.
Put it so close, the post.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Still countering here.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Got the tackle in. Now Ribéry. Coming forward is Frank Ribéry with the ball at his feet. Towards Rodriguez. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Mata. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mata! And there it is for Manchester United. It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional. And the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left. With it's a free kick against Manchester United. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Cleared away, well away from goal. Now Anthony Martial. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now, can he take them on? Referee brings it to a halt. No flag.
If you ever let go, my friend, we will have to start it. Haven't even got that far to go. Take it slow. If you ever let go, my friend, we will have to start it. Haven't even got that far to go. Take it slow.
Real Madrid.
They'll be hoping for a better result today after they suffered that home defeat against Manchester United.
Maybe a touch unlucky to lose 3-1 that day, but I think they can get a draw here.
Two changes for Real Madrid. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Good defensive clearance there.
Good challenge. Conte. Jordi Alba. Insigne. Looking good, this move. Insigne. Schneider. Gonzalo Higuain, still a player who attracts a lot of publicity and can get match-winning goals, can't he, at any level.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Kroos. Bale. On to the attack now.
Kroos! From the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Real Madrid in front. Schneider. Jordi Alba. That attempted pass from Schneider, spotted by the opposition. Carvajal. Well, they're in a good position here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Insigne. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And in it goes. Very good distance to the clearance. He's blocked that well.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Marco Asensio. Toni Kroos.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo threads it through. And it's Bale who's in the clear. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Alexandro. Insigne.
Good forward play from them. Referee points for a corner. Sandro!
Shot's blocked very quickly.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
On to Ronaldo. Alexandro.
Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Advantage to Real Madrid. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be... Oh, he could be in!
It's a big call as we look back on it, because... there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Conte.
Modric. Clever little back heel. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Jordi Alba. Conte. Marco Asensio.
Insigne. Good defending. The shot's on! And they've scored via the crossbar. When he hit it,